Hello everyone, myself Darshan Patel, and today I am presenting Fashion Recycle, and my topic name is Bell Bottom Pants. It is often said that classic fashion never dies. It only renews and rejuvenates itself with time. One of the most classic silhouettes of all time and a favorite of the 70s, the Bell Bottom Pants, seems to have made a comeback in the fashion since late. Bell bottoms or frills are a style of trousers that became wider from the knees downward, forming a bell-like shape of the trouser leg. Bell bottom pants have actually been dragged back to the 17th century, when wide leg pants were intended to be practical uniforms for the boat workers. The pants were then introduced to the sailors in the US Navy in 1817. And they still rock wide leg pants to this day. The extra loose fabric offered by the bell-shaped legs serves as a safety measure. In the instance that a man fell overboard, he could easily take his pants off and allow the wide bottom to inflate with air and use as a life preserver. In the 1960s, bell bottoms became fashionable for the both men and women in Europe and North America, often made of denim. They flared out from the bottom of the calf and had a slightly curved hems and a circumference of 18 inches at the bottom of each leg opening. In the 1970s, the bell bottoms moved back into the mainstream fashion. Elephant bells, popular in the mid to late 1970s, were similar to loon pants, but were typically made of denim. After the rise of punk rock in the late 1970s, bell bottoms began to become less fashionable as the decade drew to a close. By the 1970s, skin-tight trousers or 1950s style drainpipe pants were much more in trend. Some of the types of bell bottom pants: strip bell bottom pant, metallic bell bottom pant, printed bell bottom pant, denim bell bottom pant. In 2016, it came back in the fashion trend. Nowadays, there are suits with bell-bottom pants. Thank you.